Do you know a little girl named Amy?
Why do you ask me that?
This letter. To my dearest daddy. It's from a girl named Amy Baldwin. Your daddy?
Yes. Where'd you find that?
Up in the attic.
Oh. What a fool. Now, when it's too late, I finally understand why. Why she was there. Why she was holding that empty envelope when she fell.
Ernest, Amy, she isn't... I'm sorry I reminded you.
No need to apologize. You didn't remind me. I've never forgotten. Maria, some things we forget, and some things we can never forget. It's funny, I'm not sure which one is sadder. It's been 10 years, but I still...
Ernest, I'm sorry. I didn't know.
No, it's fine. Maria, that letter.
I'll leave it here.
Thanks. Maria? So you must be... That's why you could see me.
Huh?
So perhaps that means that I can hope for a miracle as well.
What do you mean?
In the apartment next door, there's a bottle containing a white liquid. I don't know exactly where it is, but I know it's in there somewhere. I must have it.
You want me to get it for you?
Please.
Why don't you just get it yourself?
If I could, believe me, I would. But I...
White?
I'll open the stairway door.
Ernest, do you really believe it will work?
I don't know.
Well, that's okay. I don't mind fighting for an impossible cause. Anyway, it beats just giving up and doing nothing.
Maria, thank you.